Meanwhile, Portsmouth beat Havant and Waterlooville by 2-0. It was Sean Davis who scored Portsmouth's opener to the season with a fantastic finish. That's one he'll remember for a while. And it was Franck Songo'o who added a second 8 minutes later, 2-0, the final score.